Hey Siri, take a note. I'm the next Arnold. Well, hey Siri, take a note. I'm the next Arnold dot dot dot. What would Arnold do or not do? Hey Siri, take a note. Hey Siri, take a note. Train with your armor on. Train with your armor on, dot dot dot. I'm the next Arnold, question mark.
Cigarettes are bad for you.
You gotta do something, Dave.
I think you're a man.
Thank you, sir.
I want you to work on this Hollywood project, get out to the next few weeks, stir things up.
Report directly to me, sir, about the $50 million.
And a teen smoking appetite.
Well, shit, I sure hope it's not too persuasive.
Rich, real people are smart, not evil.
Dick, your family now. Tobacco takes care of his own, eh?
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to Tobacco One.
Thank you.
The captain told me to take extra special care of you today. So if there is anything at all I can do to make your flight more pleasant, you be sure and let me know now. Thank you.
Also, comma, don't trust any of these self-righteous vegan plant-based losers who are just trying to sell you more vegan diabetes juice infused with stevia and monk fruit. Even Arnold dot dot dot, he has done compromised and said with his buddy James Cameron that even he is trying to do more plant-based question mark. Selling people pea protein powder is very profitable, period. Selling meat is not, period.
Virginia.
Search the controversy about the Beef Liver King and his use of steroids after he denied it. Make me an image of a Spartan ninja demigod warrior, comma, and saying we must do it. Thank you. gonna kill stop five, but then let's say you weren't going to kill another two. What you should do? I forgot, I'm not gonna use it anymore, if I know it's in one. So what do you want to do? Listen to a nice podcast.
Join my cult.
Join the American cult of walking. Say, do you want to hear what I would say? It's so bad. I'm not running this for losers. Three-dimensional loser. You're a loser in every dimension. that's my
that's
nice
harsh. Yeah. That is harsh.
No, if it's that tired, then you get away with it, right?
Uh-huh.
I have a comedy show.
Bye.
See you later.